great feast day. We'll celebrate it a little bit today, but the real feast and celebration will be next Sunday, complete with special effects after the service. But today, Barb, we do, so many of your friends could not be here. They lobbied with Lee and with me not to have the party today. They said the party must be next Sunday. So we caved in, all right? And they have some gifts and some other things for you next Sunday, plus a very special coffee hour. But today, we wanted to give you just a few things. If you don't mind, come forward, because we are going to get to sing over you today, aren't we? And then we're going to sing next Sunday, too. So. We just have some flowers to begin with.
Thank you.
And would you like to? We have a special book for you, and it's a. it's a book that celebrates our 50th anniversary here at church. But I went through and I looked in this book. And you know, there were more pictures of her in it than of me. How are you? And I'm going, what does that say? It says a lot about our church. It says that Barb is such an instrumental part of our church. And I thought this would be a great thing to say for her. So, Barb. So stay here if you don't mind so we can sing over you. And seated.
I also want to thank, I don't think that was already, Katie Evanbeck for driving all the way down to preach to us this morning. And to thank, she brought some camp staffers with her.
Oh, yeah, one of the camp staffers. Jump on, stand up, please. Would you like to
camp staff members, and then with her is Dan Hamm, and he's actually an AmeriCorps member who is living in residence at St. Dorothy's for 8 weeks doing fuels reduction and program work with us. Thank you both.
Alyssa, I believe that you actually preached in this church.
I believe I did.
But yes, you did.
Yeah.
And, she's gone on mission trips with some of the young people from our church, and so thank you.
All right, with that, do we have any birthdays, anniversaries, or other milestones that we should recognize and bless this morning? If so, come on up, and we'll have you tell us who you are and what the milestone is.
Convention for a few thousand people, and so I would love your blessing as I go into this journey.